The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 520 pounds, the New Age Outlaws.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 325 pounds, D-Generation X!
Byron, what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
And on top of that, I think we'd all agree that nobody takes more pride in their craft than him.
Enough already. When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest-running, weekly, episodic television show in history. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, no.
Absolutely destructive.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Oh, man. Shot right to the midsection.
He just cannot be caught.
The Dragon Scream Changer.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Oh, my right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Oh, it was a stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Boom! Face first. Back suplex.
He thinks he has it.
And here's another peek of the moves he saw in that match.
That's an impressive victory, guys.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
Wow, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.
Social media has been buzzing all day with notifications about the big matchups that are set for tonight. I cannot wait for this event.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish trying to capture your dream.